Welcome back. I'm not John Sebastian, but I'm trying to be as my life has turned upside down and around and back to doing this music thing again. What the hell is happening? I'd be thrilled to tell you, but I make it up as I go. Here is verse two with some answers for you, and I don't need to be blunt though. I got a divorce. I'm fine, they're fine, we plan to be friends, but we couldn't make it till the end, and that's really how deep I plan to go, so leave me alone. The worst part about losing someone is losing a friend, and we decided that common thing could bend. But on the other hand, the worst part of divorce is everybody else. Friends and family are somehow more worse than my spouse. If that's not messed up, what the hell? You gotta get out of there, man, if she wasn't the most ever friendly to us. Alright, I know that's a load of crap, as they were worried every day about the impression they gave. Give them a break, I don't think you would like anyone I brought home anyway. And not everything I did to be blamed on them. Guess what, I made those decisions too, so fuck you. Didn't work out. Great person. I'm still a great person. We're better people for it. Love is lost. Whatever you want to say. Point is, it's going to be alright. And I'm going to be fine. You just got to goddamn believe me. Okay?
I
would have
made those decisions anyway.
And that's kind of the main point at the end of the day, right? Anyway, moving on. The funniest thing about being divorced is no one really knows what to offer you. Being a guy, oh my brother, sounds like you need to get laid today. Let me help you, mate. Isn't that how I got here in the first place? A date, second base, can wait. I got some shit I need to work out first, compadre, let me say. I got a divorce. I'm fine, they're fine, we plan to be friends, but we couldn't make it till the end, and that's really how deep I plan to go, so leave me alone.
Well, I hope that's a little clearer for you now.